and the year of our Lord 1806, we set sail from the sweet cove of Cork. Ah, we were sailing away with the cargo bricks for the grand city hall in New York. What a wonderful craft, she was rigged fore and aft, and know how the wide winds drove her. She stood several blasts, she had 27 masts, they called her the Irish. We had 1 million bags of the best like rags. We had 2 million barrels of stones. Ah, we had 3 million bales on nanny goat's tails. We had 4 million barrels of bones. We had 5 million hogs and 6 million dogs. 7 million barrels of porter. We had 8 million sides, all blind horses' sides, and the whole of the Irish Rover. There was Barney McGee from the banks of the Lee. There was Lowry from County Tyrone. Ah, there was Jimmy McGurk, who was scarce stiff of work, and your man from Westmeath called Malone. There was Sliver O'Toole, who was drunk as a roll. He was fighting Bill Tracy from Dover. And your man Mick McCann from the banks of the Van was a skipper of the Irish Rover. Ship lost its way in the fog, and the wheel of the crew was reduced down to two, plus myself and the captain's old dog. When that ship struck a rock, the old lad was shot, and the boat, it turned right over. It turned 9 times around.